To win, well, show us what she has a chance to win.
A drink mixer and a pair of bikes. First, this is great when the kids come home from school. You can fix them a hearty mold or milkshake with its high-speed motor. It even mixes bar drinks, the salt and drink mixer. Second is a pair of bikes. His and her Fuji Monterey 10-speed bicycles with alloy tubing, advanced engineering, high quality and performance. Fuji is a bicycle to be proud of. And finally, a new car! This two-door Chevette hatchback economy car comes with a four-cylinder engine, body-side molding, AM radio, color key bumper, cigarette lighter, tinted glass, California emission, air conditioning, rear window defogger, tilt wheel, heavy-duty battery, and power brakes. Bob?
Rachella says she knows how to play the 10 chances game. Let's win the drink mixer. Two numbers in the prize. Using two of those three numbers, write it down. $30. You own a drink mixer. That's simple. Three numbers in the price of the bikes. Using three of those four numbers, write it down. $420. That's it, but it's not dropping. There it goes. Never. Never in the history of the 10 chances game has a contestant won, won, won. I think once we had win, win, miss, win, didn't we? But never win. Rachella, let's make history. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Your name will go down with Christopher Columbus. Yes, and perhaps Pocahontas. Now using four of, because you understand this game. Just a moment, now wait, wait. I am dealing with a scientist here. What kind of car is it, John?
Bob, it's a two-door Chevette hatchback economy car.
There you go. Are you ready? Make history. $5,860. Does she win? She won it. She won. Oh! I know. Now wait. I know that's the wrong price. They made a mistake. But when we make a mistake, we give them the car anyway. Mixed up. Yes. You see, the price is $6,850. And they dropped it by mistake. But now listen, it's just like Roger Maris and his home runs. There'll be an asterisk by it in the record book. But she did win.
Did I win?
No, you didn't win, Rachel. Yes, you did. Yes, you get the car. You get the car. And now I'll say this. The way she was playing the game, you can tell she knows the game, and she would have won the car. Congratulations. You bet. Bye-bye. Thank you. Yes, sir. Showcase showdown after we finish this.